Now, there was also major damage to Wright-Patterson Air Force Base near Dayton, where an EF-1 tornado touched down. One of the entry gates was damaged, along with several buildings. The Air Force says while a hangar was damaged, the aircraft inside relatively undamaged. But there was an aircraft outside the hangar that suffered some damage. It had previously been slated for disposal.
All right, the story.